grease production survey is complete. The report was published in June of last year. The base oil production reporting was better than expected, but not as good as we would have liked. So we're hoping that it's going to be better in the survey that we're conducting right now for 2011. 2011 preview, and I updated this slide this morning. Got some more data reported yesterday. Overall production to date, I've got reporting from about 45 companies so far, and that's nearly half of the 102 that I had last year, so almost halfway there. The base oil response to date has been very good. 88% of the participants have reported production by base oil type. So I look forward to when this report is prepared in June of this year that we will have some good, more meaningful data about base oil use in grease production, and we'll begin to be able to compare year to year and see trends as well. So this will be very useful, especially for those in the synthetic base oil trade or in the bio-based base oil trade. And of course, those folks are very much looking for the demands on their products to increase. That is my presentation, and I'd be happy to answer any questions.